citizens of the world, it is apparent that the American Republic is on the brink of becoming a fascist empire. We the people must fight back against our rulers in this world. The 1% in control of the large corporations are in complete controlling the government as well as the politics, if not all, a majority of the nations in the world. To combat against the tyrannical rule, we must fight fire with fire. This is a war of propaganda. We have protested peacefully and have been met with a full-on counterattack. The first step in this inevitable revolution of ours is to propagate truth in whatever way possible. This will awaken furthermore of the masses as well as the puppets of the corporations. This is only but the first step in our movement. We must also boycott the corporate influence that we have been spoon-fed our whole lives. We must avoid the weapon of media in the form of television due to its manipulation of what reality truly is, as well as the bombardment of corporate advertisement. Could the incorporation of psychiatric medication is consuming the masses into a completely obedient workforce. Most of all, we must all reframe occupation in the military at all costs. What aids one struggling life in the world helps destroy it. We cannot be used as pawns in the corporate war machine. With this shift in human thought, similar world powers will throw off the bondage of the corrupt corporate influence and be free ones again. The beginning is near. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.
Fracking gas. So much chaos. Someone will do something stupid. And when they do, things will turn nasty.